arrived at your destination.
Islands and seeking fortune, but just so you know, we're tracking results for the Horizon Road Race series as well. What? You think we take a break just because we're 1,000 miles from civilization? turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
set the season, weather, time of day, and number of laps if it's a circuit. This is your race, down to the last detail. Now for a name. We need it for the records. And you know, it has to sound cool. Everything finalized? Once that's done, we can move to testing.
Nicely done. While you're island conquering and fortune hunting, I'll keep the data for the Horizon Cross Country series as well, shall I? No point if you're not keeping score.
Not bad, but I already have a list of potential qualifiers for the next round. You wouldn't want them to get there before you, would you?
You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
horizon. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to find the third treasure of Fortune Island. Listen up. A 65 wild horse blazed across the USA. Follow its trail at Viking Bay. And while most of you are riddle-solving and treasure-hunting, some of you have made the cut and booked a date with the Island Conqueror Round 3. Good luck! While I'm here, you should probably know that I've asked Rob Glenn if he'd like to bring Drift Club to Fortune Island too. He asked if he could bring a few friends, which, in Rob's case, I assume means cars.
Have arrived at your destination.
If you rewind, you lose any checkpoints you pass.
Well, just look at that castle. I mean, it's a beautiful place. I'm just not sure about the location.
You have arrived at your destination. at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Come in, Horizon. The package has been delivered. The eagle has flown. The next Fortune Island treasure is out in the open. Listen. These buildings stood tall, but now have fallen. Jump over them in a three-wheeled Morgan. Kira out. Oops, sorry. Kira back in again. If you're still competing in the Island Conqueror, round four events are now live, so best of luck. Now, Kira out.
Around when it is safe to do so.
Arrived at your destination.
idea how many boats full of equipment I have to bring over from the mainland to handle the Island Conqueror. And not one, but two deciding race. You just better qualify is all I'm saying. Thing.
arrived at your destination. Yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
For scouting your own trails between these things, but you have to keep it within reason. Back you go and try again.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Brian. In the interest of fairness, I should really make you solve several more riddles and then search on foot, but... Ah, never mind. Coordinates set.
It is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
That's it. The third Fortune Island treasure has been claimed. Congratulations to the new millionaire. To those still puzzling over the riddle, just ask a friend. It's fine.
Thank you.